Some good news out of this pandemic. Crime in the city is continuing to fall. Property crime was already decreasing dramatically, but violent crime is also down. For the entirety of last week, police reported 71 total violent crimes, a sharp decline from the week before, which had 152 violent crimes reported. Total shootings and gun-related homicides are also down by a third compared to this time last year.